Which is the first one that you want to start with?
I'll just let you know, ma'am. Just one second. All right, so I hope my voice is audible. It's clear, right?
Yes.
Okay. So, parents and Ian, so good afternoon. So we are basically from Sports Village XP, and we have a vision to make 10 million kids play, and Home Games is an initiative in that direction, where we want to make kids play at home in their own house as a playground. So this is basically to ensure that the kid keeps up the habit of playing and be active irrespective of the current situations wherein the kids cannot go outside and play. So the games that we're going to be playing today are specially designed by experts for the particular age group, keeping physical and mental wellness in mind as an outcome. So once again, I welcome the participant and the volunteers. Today we have two volunteers. We have our host Omkar and our scorer Mr. Manpreet. He's going to be helping us with the scoring bit. Okay, so we're going to start. Before that, we are live on YouTube. Okay, so you can go later and check out this video there as well.
Okay.
So, fine. Now, we're going to be starting with the five games. So, basically, I'll just list down the games that we're going to be playing and the sequence. Okay. So, the first game we'll play is Flip It. Okay. Thereafter, we'll play Unjumble. Then, after that, we will play Ball Tapata. Then, Mugshot. And then, the final game would be Match Fix. Okay. So, ma'am, you had attended the briefing, correct?
Yes, I did.
So, I hope everything was clear in that briefing.
Yeah, yeah, everything's clear. Correct. He's practiced enough.
Awesome. So, let's start off with the first game, ma'am. The first game is going to be Flip It. I request you to, you know, take us to the playing area where he's going to be playing.
Yeah, we are here only. Just turn the camera around.
Scorer, if you can just be ready with the the timer. Yeah, if you can go slightly closer, ma'am. Yeah, that's perfect. Better? Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect.
Don't touch the body, okay?
Okay. So, can you see the timer on your screen?
Yes, we can.
All right. So, he'll have 60 seconds. Ian, can you just show me the bottle once? I just want to see the water level. Okay, perfect. Not a problem. All right. So, Ian, what you have to do is, Ian, you have to raise your hand. Okay, sir, can you move a little further from farther. Thoda sa dur.
Farther. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. So, Ian, you have to raise your hand. Okay. And as soon as you raise your hand, we will know that you're ready. And thereafter, you can start. We will start the timer as well. Okay. All right. All the best, Ian. Best of luck. All right. You can start. Okay. Good attempt. It's all right. Stabilize. Yeah, yeah. Go for it. Go for it. Okay. We'll take that. Yeah, yeah. Carry on. Carry on. Carry on.
Stop.
All right. Nice. Nice, Ian. That was nice. Go for it again. Oh, very nice. See, now you're getting the gist of it, right? Around 30 seconds to go, Ian. Excellent, excellent. Very good effort. Oh, almost, almost. Oh, again. Very close. 10 seconds to go, Ian. A few more shots, few more shots. Oh, that was also close. One last try. Oh, okay, no problem.
It's done.
Time up, time up. Ian, that was a very good first effort. Initially, also, you were just, you know, getting into the groove. But now, I think by the end, you were totally there. Very well done. We'll just have the score in a bit. Okay. So,
sure.
Meanwhile, we'll move on to the next game. So, here's the score. He flipped it 4 times. All right. And this was a 2-pointer game. So, you've already got 8 points. Ian,
very good,
well
Ian. Good job.
That's a very good start, Ian, okay? Keep it up. All right. So, now the next game is going to involve his mind skills, all right? So, what
okay.
we do is, I will be sharing my screen, okay?
Uh-huh.
Just one second.
Sit there.
Okay. So let me know if you can see my screen. All right.
All right. We're just gonna change the.
Yeah. Can you see my screen?
Yes, we can.
Okay. So now this game is going to be known as Unjumble. Okay.
So okay.
I will show you a series of words. Okay. These words have been jumbled, and you have to guess the correct word.
You have. Did you understand? Uncle's gonna okay. show you all jumbled words. You have to guess the right word. Yes. Okay.
Okay. Yes. These are all words that you have heard. Okay. So don't worry. They are all known words. Just a request for sir. Sir, you cannot assist him in this game.
Sure. I understand.
Yeah.
No problem.
So we have a scorer in the background. He will be giving us an indication of the time. Once again, you will have 60 seconds for this game. In case you get stuck on a particular word, in case you get stuck on a particular word, you can tell us. We will pass on to the next word.
Okay.
So if you don't know any particular word, you can pass. All right?
Sure.
Okay. So, Ian, are you ready for this game?
Yes.
All right. So, as soon as I start the first word, the timer will start. Scorer, you ready?
Yeah, ready.
Okay. So, here's your first word, Ian. Go for it. Quick. Think. You want me to move on to the next word? Yeah, nice. Okay. I took that as an answer. No problem. Next word. Think. It's very easy. Nice. Okay, next word.
30 seconds
Look
left.
Look at the screen.
Nice.
Okay. Next word.
20 seconds left.
Don't look at him there.
Look at
Jam.
The...
Nice. Okay. Fine. This is the next word.
10 seconds left.
10 seconds to go.
You okay. have to do it.
I'll move into the next word. You can't okay. take assistance, huh? Yeah.
Time up.
Okay. I'll take the last answer as Van. So I'll tell you, you got Van right. Okay. This was play.
This is play.
Play. You play, right? You're playing right now. Okay.
Good job. See the screen, Gita. You don't look at us. You look over there.
This word was jam, which you got. Okay. This was mat, which also you got. This was baby, which you got. And sit is what you got. All right. So very good performance. This is a tough game.
Good job, Ian. I'm so proud of you.
So that was a good performance. All right. We'll have the scores soon. Okay.
Sure.
So now, before that, let's go on to the next game, which is called Ball Tapa Tap. Okay.
Okay.
So, if you could take us to the place where he's going to be performing, sir.
Yeah. So where's your pad?
So as you can see, sir, this is a three-pointer game.
Okay.
And he has done very well. He's got 5 words right. So he has accumulated 15 points for this game.
Perfect.
Yeah. All right. Fine. So now we'll move on to the next game, which is called Ball Tapa Tap.
Okay.
This is an easy game. What he has to do is, sir, can I see Ian?
Yes, just one sec.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah. All right. So Ian, what you have to do is, you're in the right position, okay? You just have to make sure that you keep bouncing the ball on your pad. If you want, you can use both your hands, all right? You can use 2 hands if you want, or you can use 1 hand. As soon as the ball drops, we will stop the timer. After that, I will give you the direction for the next chance, okay?
3 chances for this, right?
Yeah, he will get 3 chances, but there will be a break in between the 3 chances.
Okay.
He doesn't have to like start immediately, all right?
When you're ready, raise your hand.
Okay, so raise your hand. You can go with the first attempt. All right. Go for it.
Go.
All right, that's a drop.
That's it. Stop.
Wait. Okay. So we'll record that first time. It's around 1.2 seconds. Not a problem.
Sure.
Okay, so we'll just reset. All right. Now we have resetted the stopwatch. So you can see the stopwatch, right? Okay, so Ian, once again, whenever you're ready, just raise your hand and go for it.
Raise your hand and start.
Start.
It's all a right, drop.
Go on. Okay, no problem. Sir, if you can move a little farther away so that we can cover more.
Yeah. Oh, sure. Yeah. Sorry.
Perfect. No problem, sir. All right, cool. So now this is your last chance, okay? But you have recorded a good time. So don't worry. Just keep your calm here and go again. All right, start. Don't move. All right. That's a drop. Okay. No problem, Ian. Your second attempt was your best attempt. So we will be recording that time. Soon you will see that time on the score sheet. But that's, again, a good performance. Ian, you have played 3 games and you have performed well in all the 3 games. All right?
Very good, Ian. Very nice.
Very good performance. Okay. You just have 2 games to go. If you perform well, you could be topping the chart right now. Okay?
Wow.
So we have the scores. You got 6 seconds on your second attempt. So you will get 6 points. This is a 1-pointer game. All right?
Very nice.
Well played, Ian. All right. You can give me a high five after all the 5 games are done, okay?
Done.
Sure, done.
All right. So now we'll move on to the 4th game, which is called Mark Shot. So if you could take Ian to where he's going to be playing.
Yeah.
Okay, I have one alteration here. In fact, I wanted to check with you. Okay. The chair that we have, the mug is not sitting on that chair because it's too thick.
Okay.
So instead of that, can I use this stand?
Yeah, that's perfect.
This is against the wall and it's 3
feet.
Yeah,
no problem.
I measured it, it's 3 feet.
It's perfect.
And that's how we fix the mug.
In fact, I would want to change the equipment to that now. Not a problem, ma'am. That's absolutely fine.
It's easier because our chairs are too thick and the mug is just not sitting on it.
No issues, ma'am. That's a very good alteration. In fact, I thank you for, you know, using this.
Thank you.
All right. So, Ian, ma'am, he
you
should
see the marking?
Yeah. He should be maintaining a 5 feet distance. That's all.
This is too much. You marked it at 6 feet.
Okay. You can take one step forward, ma'am. Not a problem.
Take one step forward.
5 feet is what he needs to do.
Okay.
All right. So, Ian, how many balls are you using?
He has 4 balls that he's prepared.
Okay. If you want, you can prepare another ball if you want. We allow up to 6 balls for this game.
Okay.
So, it's not a problem.
Oh, no. I think he should be fine with 4.
Okay. No problem.
This is the size of the ball.
Yeah, that's okay, Ian. You use the same balls for mug shot, right? For ball tap.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'll just take a step forward because I think he's marked it at 6 feet.
No problem, ma'am. It's all right. Okay. Now, Ian, just one thing. While putting the mug shot, don't bend forward, okay?
Don't bend forward.
Yeah, just stand straight.
No bending like this. You have to stand here and aim.
One more thing, ma'am. He has to put it overhand.
Overhand, throw.
Yeah. Overhand, from top.
Exactly, okay, yeah, correct.
Because there are rubber bands on this ball, sometimes what happens is the ball goes inside the mug and it bounces off.
Yes, ma'am.
So, will that be counted?
We will not be counting that, ma'am. But don't worry. If it's a close one, we'll count it. Don't worry.
No. It's going inside the mug completely and bouncing off.
Ma'am, every time?
Not every time, but it's happened a couple of times.
Okay. So, ma'am, normally we don't count that. But let's see. Let's go with the game. If it's a close one, we'll figure it out. Okay. So, Ian, are you ready with the 4 balls?
Ian, when you're ready, raise your hand.
Okay. The timer is ready. Raise your hand and go for it. But, ma'am, no assistance from the parents in this game. Okay. He has to pick up the balls.
Yes, he will. He will do it on his own.
Sure. All right. Ian, just raise your hand and start the game.
Good shot. Go after the ball.
Okay, go and collect.
Nice. Come on.
Good attempt. Good. That's a very good start, Ian. Yeah.
Come on.
Start again.
Close.
All right. No problem. Sir, I request you to go a little closer if you can.
Okay.
Pick it up.
No problem.
Come on, Ian, you can do it.
Around 25 seconds to go. Oh, nice one.
Pick it up.
No problem. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yeah, that's in the mug. All right. Around 10 seconds to go, Ian. Quick. Oh, that was close. Oh, again,
try, 5 seconds. Just come and throw. One last shot.
Throw.
Bomb.
Finish.
No problem.
Good attempt, Ian. Very nice.
Good attempt, Ian. You were running around. Very well done. You were picking it up very well. I understand, but I think your aiming was, you were very close to the aim almost every time. And luckily the ball did not bounce out this time.
Yes, it did.
Okay, so no, I think, but that's a good thing. It has happened with other players also. Sometimes the ball comes into this thing. So no problem. We will just put up the scores. Okay, sure. So meanwhile, now we're going to be moving on to the next game. Right, which is on Matchflix. Okay, so now this was a two-pointer game. We could record three shots. All right, so you'll get 6 points for this.
Very nice.
Okay, fine. So now we'll move on to the last game. Ian, you have done very well in all the games. All right, this is your last attempt, and this is a tough game. So I want you to focus carefully. Yeah, I think the camera angle is perfect, sir. It doesn't need to change. And okay. We have the timer. Can you see the timer, sir?
Are you able to hear us?
Yeah, we are able to hear you, sir. So we are able to hear you.
Hello?
Yes, sir. Can you hear me? Sir, can you hear me? Hello?
Can't hear you.
Okay, just 1 second. Can you hear me now? Hello? Harshit, if you can hear me, can you take over for the last game?
Wait, not able to hear you. Just a moment, please.
Yeah.
So, are you able to hear me right now?
Now I can hear you. Are you able to hear us?
Yes, I'm able to hear you. Niket, let me just take over the last game. I think there's some issue with your sound, okay?
Sure.
Okay, so this is Harshit here. Hi. So I think there's some issue with the other moderator's sound, I think. So if Ian is ready and you're ready, I request Ian to raise his hand. And once he puts his hand down, he can start. And scorer, you're ready as well, right? Okay, Ian, if you're ready, keep your hand and just put it and we can start.
Okay.
Raise your hand and then start, Ian.
Yeah.
No, it's already started.
Good.
Awesome,
good
that
job.
Was very close. Oh, very, very close. Come on.
Keep trying, Ian.
Keep trying. You're almost there. Sir, I request Ian to just use one matchbox. Can you take out the
only
other one?
One matchbox. Yeah. Okay, sorry. Good one.
Very close. Come on, Ian.
You can do it. Yes, you can. Yes!
Yes. Well
come
done,
on,
Ian.
Come on.
Continue. Good. Ian, let Ian only pick it up, sir.
Okay.
Come on. 10 more seconds, Ian. Come on, you can score one more. You're doing very well.
Good try.
Almost
good
5,
try.
4, 3,
last
2,
shot.
1, done. Well done, Ian. This is a very difficult game, but I'm pretty sure you've done exceptionally well. I think you've practiced a lot for this particular game. I know it's a very difficult game.
Harshit, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, Niket.
Sir, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I'm sorry, there was some technical glitch there. Ian, once again, good performance. And ma'am, if you could also come on the screen.
Yeah.
We'll be displaying the score soon. Also, Harshit, thank you so much for coming in. All right. So
nice, guys.
This
is really interesting.
So this was the last game, ma'am. This was a three-pointer game. So he got one in. Again, well played, Ian. You got 3 points for this. Soon we'll calculate the final scores and display, but I already know he has done very well. So,
thank
Ian,
you so much.
Time for the high five.
Wow, give a
can
high five.
Give a high five.
Nice. Okay, awesome. So, Ian, these were the 5 games. All right, I want you to keep practicing. Just don't spoil your parents' Sunday. Okay, just make sure that you don't disturb them too much. So, overall score, sir, we have 38 for Ian. Congratulations, Ian. Very well played.
Loudly.
That was an excellent effort. And you will be seeing your scores on Monday, that's tomorrow, when we have the leaderboard ready for the under 8 category. Okay. As of now, whatever games have happened till now, yours is the highest score, so congratulations. We have a few more games today. Let's see if someone can beat that score, yeah?
Okay.
All right.
So before we say...
Very interesting.
Thank you so much, ma'am. I'll take that as a feedback. Any other feedback you would like to give us?
I think you guys did fantastic.
Awesome. And in fact, ma'am, it was easier.
Get some games for us as well, yeah?
I think you should start involving the parents as well to play some games.
Right. I think the games are such that you're also getting attracted to it, right?
Yes.
We were practicing with him, so we are also qualified now.
That's the problem. You know, the adults are designing the games, so now they also get attached to the games. I understand. All right. Cool. Fine. Thank you so much. But one
thank
more
you
thing.
So much. Thank
it
you.
Was very nice of you to build up everything. The whole setup was very nice, which is why it went very smooth. So
thank
I'd
you.
Like to thank you guys for that. All right. Fine. So we are done with the session. Thank you so much. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for registering. Ian, keep playing. All right. Stay healthy. And we'll catch you some other time then. Next time.
Okay. Take care. Bye. Right.
Till then, goodbye.
Bye. Good job, Ian. You did very well, Baba. Your score is the highest so far.
Hi, sir. You can just, yeah.
Are we clear?